Greetings. I'm very proud to show off these new harps to you. They're my all new own brand Powerbender harps, and they come in a range of five popular keys: low F, G, A, C, and D. They're made for me, specially made for me by a Chinese manufacturer, but not just any old Chinese manufacturer. I've been over there twice in the last 6 months to talk to local makers, players, just research the whole scene over there. And Chinese harmonica manufacturing is really going up in quality big time over the past. There's a couple of manufacturers there who are now making diatonics and chromatics with reed welding technology. And it now means that the reed plates they're making are a lot more responsive and better sounding out of the box than earlier Chinese harps that we know of. So after talking to a lot of people and doing a lot of testing, I settled on one particular manufacturer who is widely acknowledged to make the best 10 hole harps in China. And this is the result. It's my own brand Powerbender. And as you can see, it comes in an ABS plastic comb for nice and comfortable. It's also got a nice traditional looking stainless steel cover plates, and the cover plates have got little holes at the ends to let out the sound. It also comes in a nice hard shell box with a sort of a little cloth and good quality packaging. As I say, they come in five keys, and before I send them out, I check each one. Either I check it, or someone that I've trained up to do the job really well and trust to do the job really well will open up the harp and check the gapping and just make sure that everything's working well before it's sent out to the customer. If you're just getting into the Powerbender, the first key you want to buy is the key of A, because my book CD is written for the key of A. If you want to learn quickly, I advise you getting the book CD, because it just takes you by the hand and leads you easily through all the main positions and licks that you can play on the Powerbender. So here's an A harp, and I insisted that the chords were really nice and rich on all of these harps. So here's a blow chord, draw chord. So nice rich chords, for sort of traditional sort of chordal playing. But also really responsive in the draw bends all the way up to hole number 10. So that's the A harp. Of course, another really popular key is C. We got here D is the highest key that I got made. The reason being that you need quite good technique to bend the really high draw reeds on the D harp. If you're just getting into the Powerbender and you want to make things easier for yourself, I recommend going for the lower keys like A, G, and low F. Here's a G. Really easy to bend up the top end. And the easiest of all for bending up the top end is the low F. Nice big fat chords down the bottom end. So that's my new Powerbender range, and I'm really proud to offer these harps, because they're good quality, they're well made, they look good, and they sound good. And they cost 25 quid each out of the box. That's English pounds. A little bit more expensive than my previous Powerbender, but they're much better quality, and you're also paying for the time that's gone in where I or someone I trust has opened up each single harp and checked that it's the gaps are good and that it's working well before it's sent out to the customer. So if you're already playing the power bender and just getting a bit frustrated at the lack of keys available, hopefully these harps will now sort of answer that need for you. And if you're just still, just starting out, hopefully the fact that there are a lot more keys available now will inspire you to take the plunge. Ordering information is down there in the box below the video. So get in touch.